police on a 14-day physical remand. Craig, who was arrested under Section 123 and 186, pleaded his innocence and said that he has been living in Pakistan for the last 3.5 years. He was presented in the court of the civil judge, Kashif Qayyum. The investigating officers said that Mathew Creg was arrested on Friday for living illegally in the city after his visa had expired. Police officials claim that Creg has been arrested previously as well for statements against the state and security personnel.